And action. Hello and welcome. Welcome to Mongo TV. That's my name on my YouTube channel. I don't like it very much, but this is what it is. My name is John. I'm Danish YouTuber and have recording YouTube for like more than 5 years. That's mostly in Danish, but I have made a lot of videos, in game videos in English. Many years ago I used to do that. I don't have so many views on my my videos on YouTube. And I have had a low number of views on my Danish game videos. So I was thinking I'd like to make some more videos in English. It's Saturday. Today is the 21 September. 11:30. Yes, in old days I was used to record on the screen with my old Canon camcorder, but it's not a very high quality, it gets a little bit blurry. And I have tried different kind of video recorders like Bandicam and this OBS and Fraps and something called it debut, but I have different kind of problems with all my video recorders, so I'm not using the OBS because it's too complicated and I had some crash. I'm using the Bandicam video recorder. It's working very well on this, but that will only record the game sound, not my voice. I have a very cheap microphone. I was using with another video recording program called Debut. Yes, I have this very cheap, that's $1.25, $1.30, very cheap table microphone, but I will not use this anymore. I have to buy like one better to like $100 American. Maybe the same brand, this Trust brand, have microphones and like less $100 or around $100, they make some gaming microphones. This camcorder is my new JVC I got a few months ago. It's not good to make this vlog video because it pick up a lot of noise. It's just been in a shower and shaving. But it record very well and I can close the screen on this camcorder. So. And it can hold like a little bit more than 3 hours of battery life. Yes, but my English is not very well because I'm not English, I'm Danish YouTuber. And but I like to record a lot more videos in English. I have more than 200 videos in English vlog videos, but I have like many hundred videos in English, game videos. Yes, but now I will record. I have to use a Euro Truck Simulator 2. I have used for many years, and I have drive a truck simulator game many years ago, like more than 10 years, 15 years ago, the old one. Yes, the old one from the SCS software. It was make it very old, yes, but I like to get started. But I think this time I will drive with the American Truck Simulator and not the Euro Truck Simulator, because normally in the Euro Truck Simulator I was using this ProMod scenery, and I was using Rust map, and I was using Russian, Southern Russian map, and I was using the Great Steppe map, and I was using all the JazzyCat AI traffic packs, and it was always a big mess every time you have an update of the Euro Truck Simulator 2. The ProMode scenery was crashing, you have to update your ProModes, and then you have a newer edition of the Euro Truck and ProMode, so then the Rust map need update, that's not working, and then the Southern Russia map maybe not work, and then I have all kinds of problems. But when I'm driving this American Truck Simulator only with the default scenery, I will never have any of these problems because it will always be working. And every time, every year, they will expand the American Truck Simulator with a new state. So I have all the states. I have the Oregon state and I have the Washington state. And I see they're working on the Utah state, so of course I will buy that. So every year I will have a new state and I can expand this video. So for now I just record with this JVC. Yes, I have this Asus ROG gamer laptop that's cost more than $2,000. It's not a cheap laptop. This Asus ROG is the i5, the 8th generation. Yes, that's number 8th generation. They call i5 the 8th generation. But the graphic card is not very well, but it is a Asus ROG gamer laptop. But it's not a good one. And I have this sound problem with this. Many of my games on Steam, my game sound is not working. It's like a game on, like Echo game I was playing. But everything is working on. That's my old Acer laptop I have here. Everything. But I'm not going to, I need a gamer chair too. So I'm not going to play on this. Not for now. Because when I'm driving the truck simulator, I can lay in my bed. I have a, that's a new gamer. Yes, that's kind of, I don't know what brand it is, I forgot that, but that's a good brand. I think that's Asus, yes, Truth Gaming, Asus brand, I think so. Could be Asus, I think same brand as my computer, and I have a gaming mouse too. Yes, but my plan was just to start in American Truck Simulator. I will start a new profile. I will call John Smith. I'm not too good. Maybe I should call it John Wood. I should do that. I have a profile called John Doe Smith. Yes, then I could make a transport company called Wood Transport. And of course, I'm not going to only transport wood. But that was my name and game. I don't know. I have to find up a name. But I think we should go and start. Yes, play, and I launch with a DirectX 9. I take it so safe. Yes, then I will put my my camcorder down here. I have to have my sound a little bit up. And, yes. But it could be something like this. Actually, this would be more back. Yes, something like this. Actually, this would be a little bit higher. I think that will working. But I think I'll make a new profile. I have one. This is my online profile, Trucker Olsen MP, John Doe Smith. I don't have a John Wood. I'm not good to make up names. Name John Woods. John is my real name. Yes, and I am male, and I'm old. I'm 50. I'm 53 very soon. So I think I should, I think I should be a little bit older. Yes, I'm bald like this. Could be a happy one like this. Truck design. Kenworth, Peterbilt, I don't remember what I was driving. Yes, but I could be John Wood. I have my old dad was a truck driver And then I got his old truck when he was died, and I think I will start a new truck company called Wood Transport, and we have to find a company logo. I don't know, that's not so much you can select from. Eagle. Yes, we have big plans, so should we have the Globe? I don't know, that's not, but that's the American Truck Simulator. We have the Eagle, I think you have that, so I don't know. But maybe we're expanding to South America and stuff, I don't know. Let's take this one and company name. Wood Transport. Yes. Language. Create Wood Transport. I think that's mail. Oh, that's mail. Create and keyboard. Simple automatic. And the sound is a little bit loud, I know that. Select the headphone, I have to lower. Yes, sorry, I can lower the sound, but I have to do the introduction. Select the city you want to start. Select headquarter. I think I will do it up north. All the way up north. I don't know what it is. I think, I don't know where Utah is. I think Utah is here. No, Colville. Should do that. Okay, I cannot select that. Washington. Yes, need to be Washington. Yes. I'm from Washington, in Washington State. That's not Washington DC. Yes, welcome to American Truck Simulator. That's Washington State, that's not Washington DC. Yes. Continue, enter. At last you have the chance to experience your dream job driving a truck. And I have to take the music off. Your own transportation company is now open for business, but sadly your lack of money to buy a truck. For now you have to work for other companies as driver to hire. Yes, we have to start from scratch. Your task is to safely deliver a load of frozen food to the tipi dock in Wenatchee. Your employer have provided you with a wheelchair and will cover all expenses. Don't let anyone down. Yes, I have to take all this music off and all this stuff, and I'm not have to do the settings. Yes, but I'll do the tutorial, and I will lay back in my bed. So. And I will close the screen to my camcorder here. Yes, but I have staff. I'm John Wood, and I like to live my American dreams, to get my own truck company. So you have to work. You have to work hard to get that, because that's a lot of driving. Yes, the hardest part in this game, trucking game, that's to get started. Yes. Yes. This one. Of course, I know that. But they make changes. It's time to make your delivery. It's time to make a delivery. Use route advisor to see where you are and where you need to go. Press F1 to have a closer look. Yes. When the game is paused, you can control route advisor with the mouse. You have a sat nav called route advisor available at all time. Route advisor display your current status. I have to take this music off. Your current status, current speed, gas, damage, fuel, fatigue, email, indicator, time and money. That's all the stuff here. It's content of currently selected page. To navigate map, shows your current position as a blue arrow. I have to go over this. Sorry. Yes. At the navigation map shows the current position as a blue arrow. If you are on a job, it also shows the shortest route to destination in red. At the bottom of the page, there is an estimation of the remaining trip time. Yes, that's down here. Switch, press F6. Yes, the job description page summarizes what you are carrying and where. It tells you when you are expected, how much time you have left, and how much money you will receive if you arrive on time without damaging the cargo. You can also cancel a job if you really must by pressing the red button. In that case, you will have to pay substantial sum of as a penalty. Yes, F7. Yes. On the diagnostic page, you can see how badly your truck, trailer and your cargo are damaged. The villages can be repaired at a service station in any city. The damage to cargo, however, is permanent, so be careful. Yes, that's because if you make too much damage to your cargo, you're not going to get any money. If you happen to get stuck on the road, you can also call road assistance by hitting the yellow button. For a fee, they will take you to the nearest city and help get back. Yes. This is all what you need to know about route advisor. You can run this tutorial again at any time by pushing the help button. To unpause, close the tour F1. Yes. I think put the lights on, but we have to take this music options. Audio music off. And options gameplay. Yes, we like the longer, but I'll not check. Yes, let's look. Random roads, detours, rain probability, time zones, advanced trailer coupling, truck speed limiter, automatic, automatic brake, yes. Air brake simulation, realistic fuel consumptions. Yes, all this I will have to look later.